We're also learning more tonight about a double homicide in Josephine County on Saturday. Oregon State Police says a 15-year-old boy was one of two people killed in the Saturday afternoon shooting in the 1700 block of White Schoolhouse Road in Cave Junction. Sergio Calderon Martinez and Javier Martinez Avalos were both arrested on second-degree murder charges on Sunday. Both suspects are in Josephine County Jail right now. Oregon State Police has assumed control of that investigation.